In this video, we're going over a banded bicep curl. You need a band that's long enough that you can put it under your feet. From there, you're gonna grip the band with your palms up, and you're gonna bend your elbows to bring your hands up to your shoulders.